Hey everybody, I'm Kirk with PDQ.com, and today we're going to talk about how to enroll devices in SimpleMDM using Apple Business Manager's Automated Enrollment. Apple says that the Business Manager's Automated Enrollment is the natural consolidation of the Apple Device Enrollment Program, or DEP, and the Apple Volume Purchase Program, or VPP. So in the future, these are all going to be under one portal for you to use with Apple. With that, let's go ahead and talk about some of the requirements. You need an Apple Business Manager account. You're going to need an MDM solution like SimpleMDM. And those will need to be connected so that you can actually add the server to the device when it's enrolled. So we're going to assume that the pre-work is set up, that you have the Business Manager account, and that you have your MDM solution. And from there, there's two ways to get devices into the Apple Business Manager account. The first is to purchase them through Apple directly or through an approved partner. The second is to use the Apple Configurator software on an iPhone, and you can add them manually that way. And for our use case today, we're going to show how to add them with the Configurator. So to get started, it's kind of hard to capture this stuff, so we captured it offline. We're going to play through a video. So when you see the screen first start here, you'll notice that it's the Apple device is booted up. You're selecting your language and your location. Once you do that, it will activate the Mac. Go ahead and connect it to the Wi-Fi network and activate it. So once your Mac is activated, you can go ahead and restart it, and it boots back up. And this is where you'll associate it with your Apple Business Manager account. So you set your language, and when it asks you to set location, you stop, and you bring your iPhone with the Apple Configurator installed on it and open toward the screen. Once it detects that it's there, you'll see this pop up. This is add to the organization. Now, if you have a device with a screen directly connected, you can point your phone's camera at it and it will capture that. I was capturing this through a video capture device and there wasn't enough detail. So I had to click manually pair in the lower left. And then you'll type a 6-digit PIN. And I've obfuscated this one because I don't want it. I don't know if it's reused and I don't want it to be out there. I had to manually pair mine, but you shouldn't have to if it's locally there and you can see the screen with your phone. Once you've done that, it will connect to your Apple Business Manager account. That will take just a minute to complete. Okay, and there we have it. The device is now added and it's gonna go ahead and restart one more time. With the last restart, when it boots up, it will walk you through the setup of the device and it will show you that the device is there. Now, an important part is that before you boot this one up, I'm gonna show you in just a minute where you would stop and add the device to your SimpleMDM server. Once you get everything connected, it will say that your device is under the remote device management. From there, you want to go into your Apple Business Manager account. You want to click on your devices on the left-hand side. You can see that under devices, and here is the Mac Mini that we're adding. Now, if I were to edit the MDM server, you can see that I would assign it, and there's a large drop-down of possible options. I've already assigned it to the PDQ content previously in the test, so the device is assigned to the right server. Once it's assigned there, you want to allow a few minutes for everything to sync, but you go back to your SimpleMDM dashboard. And this device here, the Mac Mini, that is the device that we've recently added. You can see that it's checked in as of 4 minutes ago. This device is now enrolled as SimpleMDM and can be managed. And just to showcase that, we'll go ahead and deploy Firefox to it real quick. I have the package here. So all we need to do is create an assignment group. We're going to leave it as the standard type. And once we have the assignment group, we add Firefox to it. I'm actually going to hop back over to the devices because I don't want to put this to the default group. Everyone's in the default group. So what we're going to do is we're going to reassign this device to group B. So now if I go back to my devices, you can see under the device page, it is in group B. So I'm going to go back to the assignment now, Firefox. It's still there. I'm going to hit group B. I'm going to hit actions, install apps and media. So that will take just a minute. It will install Firefox on that host. That host is currently upstairs in the lab, but we'll be able to see from the catalog when it will show up. So we've shown how you can enroll your devices with Apple Business Manager's Automated Enrollment and SimpleMDM. The process is quite simple, but it does require some pre-work, so be aware of that. If you need to manually install old devices, you've got to use the Apple Configurator, which is not difficult, but does take a little bit of time. Once you've added the device, you can manage it like you do all your other devices, push packages, enforce compliance, all the powerful things that SimpleMDM allows you to do. If you found this video helpful, please like and subscribe. That helps us out a lot on the channel. I'm Kirk with PDQ.com and SimpleMDM. Thanks for watching.